This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The University of California, Irvine UCI, UC Irvine, or Irvine, is a public research university located in Irvine, California, United States, and one of the 10 campuses in the University of California UC system. UC Irvine is considered a public Ivy and offers 80 undergraduate degrees and 98 graduate and professional degrees. The university is designated as having very high research activity in the Carnegie Classification of Institutions of Higher Education, and in fiscal year 2013, had $348 million in research and development expenditures. According to the National Science Foundation, UC Irvine became a member of the Association of American Universities in 1996, and is the youngest university to hold membership. The university also administers the UC Irvine Medical Center, a large teaching hospital in Orange, and its affiliated health sciences system, the University of California, Irvine, Arboretum, and a portion of the University of California Natural Reserve System. UC Irvine set up the first Earth System Science Department in the United States. UCI was one of three new UC campuses established in the 1960s to accommodate growing enrollments across the UC system. A site in Orange County was identified in 1959, and in the following year the Irvine Company sold the University of California 1,000 acres 400. The UC Irvine Anteaters compete in 18 men's and women's sports in the NCAA Division I as members of the Big West Conference and the Mountain Pacific Sports Federation. The Anteaters have won 28 national championships in 9 different team sports, 64 Anteaters have won individual national championships, and 53 Anteaters have competed in the Olympics. Contents 1 History 11 Early Years 12 Present Day 121 Aramark Controversy 122 Law School Dean Controversy 123 UCI Extension Controversy 124 Allegations of Antisemitism 125 Arrests at Michael Oren Lecture 126 Obama Commencement Speech 127 Student Government Flag Controversy 13 Future Growth 2 Campus 21 Surroundings 22 Architecture 23 Libraries and Study Centers 24 Tunnels 3 Governance 4 Academics 41 Academic Units 42 Healthcare 43 Research Organizations 44 Rankings and Distinctions 441 Global 442 National 443 Learn Societies Affiliations 45 Admissions 5 Student Life 51 Fraternities and Sororities 52 Clubs and Organizations 53 Residential Accommodations 6 Athletics 61 Anteater as mascot 7 People 8 See also 9 References 10 External links History Early Years The University of California, Irvine was one of three new University of California campuses established in the 1960s under the California Master Plan for Higher Education with the San Diego and Santa Cruz campuses during the 1950s. The University of California saw the need for the new campuses to handle both the large number of college-bound World War II veterans largely due to the GI Bill and the expected increase in enrollment from the post-war baby boom. One of the new campuses was to be in the Los Angeles area. The location selected was Irvine Ranch, an area of agricultural land bisecting Orange County from north to south. This site was chosen to accommodate the county's growing population, complement the growth of nearby UCLA and UC Riverside, and allow for the construction of a master-planned community in the surrounding area. One of two identical UCI signs that face the main campus western entrance. Unlike most other University of California campuses, UCI was not named for the city it was built in. At the time of the university's founding 1965, the current city of Irvine incorporated in 1971 did not exist. The name, Irvine, is a reference to James Irvine, a landowner who administered the 94,000-acre 38,000. Implementing the wide variety of flora and fauna on the campus that fit the local Mediterranean climate zone, feeling that it served an aesthetic, environmental, and educational President Lyndon B. Johnson at the university's groundbreaking ceremony in June 1964. On June 20, 1964, U.S. President Lyndon B. Johnson dedicated UC Irvine before a crowd of 15,000 people, and on October 4, 1965, the campus began operations with 1,589 students, 200 141 staff members, 119 faculty, and 43 teaching assistants. However, many of UCI's buildings were still under construction and landscaping was still in progress, with the campus only at 75% completion by June 25, 1966. UCI held its first commencement with 14 students, which conferred 10 Bachelor of Arts degrees, 3 Master of Arts degrees, and 1 Doctor of Philosophy degree in 1965. The California College of Medicine, originally a school of osteopathy founded in 1896 and the oldest continuously operating medical college in the Southwest, became part of UC Irvine in 1976. Plans to establish an on-campus hospital were set aside, with the university instead purchasing the Orange County Medical Center, renamed the UC Irvine Medical Center, around 12 miles from UC Irvine, in the city of Orange present day. See also, UCI Medical Center section. Critics argue that offering one corporation the university's food services contract is a de facto monopoly. It is also argued that the management of food services by Aramark leads to low-quality food and poor customer service, and that support of Aramark condones its poor employee relations record. Many full-time Aramark employees qualify for public assistance and rely on Medi-Cal, low-income housing, and other social programs, though these workers prepare and serve food on the UC Irvine campus in residential dining halls. They are not afforded the same rights as UC service employees. Aramark Corporation prohibits its workers from unionizing to fight for higher wages. Proponents argue that maintaining one entity for food service lowers costs for the university, which in turn lowers costs for students. Also, the fact that food service workers are not UC employees further lowers costs for the university. Furthermore, UCI notes the large investment Aramark is making is in dining infrastructure, which will outlast its current contract and support UCI's long range development plan. Law school dean controversy. See also, University of California, Irvine School of Law section. Hire was rescinded by UCI Chancellor Michael V. Drake because he felt the law professor's commentaries were polarizing and would not serve the interests of California's first new public law school in 40 years. Drake claimed the decision was his own and not the subject of any outside influence. The action was roundly criticized by liberal and conservative scholars who felt it hindered the academic mission of the law school, and disbelief over Chancellor Drake's claims that it was the subject of no outside influence. The issue was the subject of a New York Times editorial on September 14, 2007. Details emerged revealing that UCI had received criticism on the hire from California Chief Justice Ronald M. George, who criticized Chemerinsky's grasp of death penalty appeals, as well as a group of prominent Orange County Republicans and Los Angeles County Supervisor Michael D. Antonovich, who wanted to derail the appointment. Drake traveled over a weekend to Durham, North Carolina, and the two reached an agreement late Sunday evening on September 17. Chemerinsky issued a joint press release with UCI Chancellor Michael V. Drake indicating that Chemerinsky would head the UCI Law School, stating, "Our new law school will be founded on the bedrock principle of academic freedom." The Chancellor reiterated his lifelong, unqualified commitment to academic freedom, which extends to every faculty member, including deans and other senior administrators. UCI extension controversy. From 2002 to 2007, Capella University, a for-profit, online institution, paid $500 per student to UCI Extension for each of the 36 students who transferred to Capella. This undisclosed financial arrangement resulted in a total payment of $12,000 to UCI. The payments, first reported in the Chronicle of Higher Education, were inadvertently revealed when Jeffrey LaMarca, a former student of UCI Extension and Capella, filed a public records request for correspondence between UCI and Capella. UCI Continuing Education Dean Gary Matkin announced the school would end the arrangement by October 31, 2007 and plans to place $12,000 into a scholarship fund for needy students. UCI officials represented that the agreement was legal per Department of Education regulations. However, UCI had tried to hide the payments, and the arrangement was frequently criticized as unethical because it raised the possibility that school counselors might make recommendations to students based on financial incentives rather than the students' best interests. Allegations of antisemitism. On November 30, 2007, the Office of Civil Rights of the United States Department of Education issued a report finding insufficient evidence in support of allegations that Jewish students at UCI were harassed and subjected to a hostile environment based on their national origin. The federal agency investigated a total of 13 alleged incidents of harassment that occurred between fall 2000 and December 2006, and determined that 5 were isolated acts that could not be addressed because they were reported more than 180 days after they occurred. Further, the agency considered these acts, which included a rock thrown at a Jewish student, the destruction of a Holocaust memorial display, and various threatening or harassing statements made to individual Jewish students, substantially different in nature as to be unrelated to the 8 other recurring acts it investigated, which included graffiti depicting swastikas on campus, events during an annual Zionist Awareness Week in which several Jewish students had, however, partook, exclusion of Jewish students during an anti-hate rally, and the wearing of graduation stoles signifying support for Hamas or Palestinian human rights. The agency ultimately found that none of the incidents leading to the allegations qualified as sufficiently severe, pervasive or persistent as to interfere with or limit the ability of an individual to participate in from the services, activities or privileges provided by UCI, and that university officials had acted appropriately in response to each incident. In December 2007, UCI administration has been cleared of anti-Semitism complaints by the U.S. Department of Education's Office for Civil Rights following a speech by then-Chancellor Michael V. Drake at the National Hillel meeting in Washington, D.C. in March 2008. Anteaters for Israel, along with 3 other Jewish organizations, issued a press release defending Drake and claiming that anti-Semitic activity was exaggerated. Since then, 20 current and former students issued a statement expressing concern over ongoing issues and Drake's handling of them. In May 2009, UC Irvine hosted a 2-week event titled Israel, the Politics of Genocide, hosted by the school's Muslim Student Union. Scheduled speakers included Cynthia McKinney and George Galloway. Opponents of the event described it as anti-Semitic despite its considerable support from Jewish students and stated criticism solely of Israeli policy, and have called for Chancellor Drake to condemn both the event and the sponsoring organization. He has declined to do so. One outdoor demonstration at this event included a display with an image of Jewish Holocaust victim Anne Frank wearing a keffiyeh, in an apparent attempt to draw an analogy between her sufferings and the plight of the Palestinians in the Palestinian territories. The pro-Israel campus advocacy group Stand With Us has described this image as offensive. In October 2009, students from UCI met with Hamas official Aziz Duwayk on a university-sponsored trip to the West Bank under a program called the Olive Tree Initiative OTI, a neutral, apolitical education group that studies the Arab-Israeli conflict. The meeting was questioned by parties in 2011, and the initial response from UCI was that the meeting was justified, as the education group was studying the different narratives that contribute to the current situation in the Middle East after the Zionist Organization of America informed UCI about Hamas' nature and urged UCI to dissociate itself from the OTI. UCI referred to the meeting as a misstep. Many of these accusations were contradicted by many organizations and members of the group who are of pro-Israel and Jewish descent. In May 2010, 40 members of the faculty issued an open letter expressing concern about hate-promoting actions, including a statement by a speaker repeatedly invited by the Muslim Student Union that the Zionist Jew is a party of Satan, a statement by another MSU speaker that the Holocaust was God's will, that have given UCI a growing reputation as a center of hate and intolerance. Neither of the speakers had been named nor any students shown to have had any affiliation with such remarks. Arrests at Michael Oren Lecture. See also, Muslim Student Union section. Among other slogans, the hecklers yelled, "Michael Oren, propagating murder is not an expression of free speech. Killers," and "How many Palestinians did you kill?" After the fourth disruption, Oren took a 20-minute leave before returning to the podium. Before continuing, he said, "I've spent most of my life living in and studying the Middle East, and one of the great and eternal cultural facets of the Middle East is hospitality. Even if you do not agree with them, even if they're ostensibly your enemy, I'm your guest here and I'm asking for the Middle Eastern hospitality for your guest. I've come into your house." By the end of the program, 11 UC Irvine and Riverside students were reportedly arrested. According to the New University, 11 students were charged with Section 403 of the UCIPD Penal Code, disrupting a public event on the university's property. For their actions, 9 were enrolled at UCI and 3 were from UCR. During the event, UCI Chancellor Michael Drake and Political Science Department Chair Mark Petraka chided the protesting crowd and called the disruptions embarrassing. At one point, Chairman Petraka yelled, "Shame on you," to the heckling crowd in a statement issued the next day. UCI Chancellor Drake called the students' behavior intolerable, saying that freedom of speech is among the most fundamental, and among the most cherished of the bedrock values our nation is built upon. UCI Law School Dean Erwin Chemerinsky also condemned the disruptions. He stated, "Imagine if they had brought their own speaker and that person had been shouted down there would be no free speech, there is no right to a heckler's veto. In response, the university suspended the group for the 2010-2011 school year, and the group will undergo a probationary period for the following year. In addition, the members will be responsible for completing a collective 50 community service hours before the group can be reinstated. The Muslim Student Union has appealed the suspension. The punishment was later modified to one academic quarter, 100 hours of community service, and 2 years probation. The Zionist Organization of America, describing UCI as a campus that permitted bigotry, has called for college-bound students and financial donors to avoid UCI. Obama commencement speech in June 2014. President Barack Obama gave the commencement speech for UC Irvine's graduating class. Approximately 40,000 people attended the ceremony at Angel Stadium in Anaheim. The speech focused on challenges new graduates would face, such as climate change, and expressed optimism for the future to create solutions. Student government flag controversy. See also, student activities and traditions at UC Irvine section. ASUCI voted in favor of a resolution that would have banned all flags from a shared inner workroom in the undergraduate student government's offices, the text of which partially stating that the American flag has been flown in instances of colonialism and imperialism and freedom of speech, in a space that aims to be as inclusive as possible, can be interpreted as hate speech. After the student government's president expressed his opposition to the resolution in a public social media post, the resolution became controversial, with criticism and support from students and non-students. The student representatives who voted in favor of the ban experienced intense harassment and received numerous death threats. The university administration called the ban misguided, stating, "The views of a handful of students passing a resolution do not represent the opinions of the nearly 30,000 students on this campus, and have no influence on the policies and practices of the university," and the executive branch of the student council vetoed the ban during the controversy. California State Senator Janet Nguyen said that the state constitution could be amended to prohibit the banning of the American flag at taxpayer-funded campuses. Numerous professors and students from universities across the state have signed a letter of support for the students who passed the resolution, written in response to increasing hostility, death threats, and racial slurs. UC Irvine Chancellor Howard Gilman initially called the vote outrageous and indefensible, and stated that the campus would install additional flagpoles after criticism from students, faculty, and others. However, Gilman published a conciliatory op-ed in the Los Angeles Times, urging a stop to the harassment of students and stating that criticism of the United States flag is a feature of university life and a measure of a free society. Future growth. This section needs to be updated. Please update this article to reflect recent events or newly available information. May 2016. As a part of its long-term efforts to grow to full size, UC Irvine has implemented construction projects estimated to cost $13 billion over the next decade that will accelerate the campus build-out and employ the remainder of the university's land grant. The exponential increase in construction activity is a part of the strategy for academic development at UCI through 2015, a master plan that outlines the vision of making UCI a first-choice university for college applicants nationwide. This increase also spawned a popular backronym of UCI, under construction indefinitely. Campus main article: Campus of the University of California, Irvine. UCI's core campus and surrounding areas. Aldrich Park is in the center. The layout of the core campus resembles a rough circle, with its center being Aldrich Park, initially known as Central Park, lined up by the Ring Mall and buildings surrounding the road to further emphasize the layout. Academic units are positioned relative to the center, wherein undergraduate schools are closer to the center than the graduate schools. Aldrich Park is planted with over 11,120 trees. There are over 24,000 trees on the entire campus, including 33 species of eucalyptus. Two ceremonial trees were planted in 1990, one for Arbor Day and the second for former Chancellor Daniel Aldrich, who had died that year on the first anniversary of the September 11th tragedies. The Chancellor planted a bay laurel tree in remembrance of the heroes and victims of the events of September 11, 2001. The tree itself was a gift from the UCI staff assembly. Aldrich Park is the site for Waysgoose, a medieval student festival held each year in conjunction with the Celebrate UCI open house. It also hosts many extracurricular activities. Ring Mall is the main pedestrian road used by students and faculty to travel around the core campus. The road measures up to a perfect mile and completely encircles Aldrich Park. Most schools and libraries are lined up by this road, with each of these schools having their own central plaza, which also connects to the Aldrich Park. Other areas of the university outside of the core campus, such as the School of Arts, are connected by four pedestrian bridges beyond the core campus and the bridges. The layout of the campus is more suburban. Panoramic view of Aldrich Park surroundings. See also: UCI Medical Center, University of California, Irvine, Arboretum, and University of California Natural Reserve System. Anteater Sand Sculpture. Irvine, California consistently ranks as the safest city in America. UCI is close to the beaches, mountains, and attractions of Southern California. Disneyland is approximately 20 minutes away by car, while the university is located in Irvine. The campus is directly bounded by the city of Newport Beach and the community of Newport Coast. The western side of the campus borders the San Diego Creek and the San Joaquin Freshwater Marsh Reserve, through which Campus Drive connects UCI to the 405 freeway. The northern and eastern sides of UCI are adjacent to Irvine proper. The eastern side of the campus is delineated by Bonita Canyon Road, which turns into Culver Drive at its northern terminus and offers links to the San Joaquin Hills Toll Road and 405 freeway, respectively. Additionally, UCI's southern boundary is adjacent to the San Joaquin Transportation Corridor. There exists a North Campus that houses the Facilities Management Department, the Faculty Research Facility, Central Receiving, Fleet Services, the Air Pollution Health Effects Laboratory, and numerous other functions. It is located next to the UCI Arboretum. Both the North Campus and the Arboretum are located about 1 mile to was designed by an association of three firms, including that of the noted urban landscaping innovator Robert Herrick Carter. Aldrich Park was designed under the direction of landscape architect Jean Uematsu, and was modeled after Frederick Law Olmsted's designs for New York City's Central Park. The campus opened in 1965 with the inner circle and park only half completed. There were only 9 buildings and a dirt road connecting the main campus to the housing units. Only 3 of the 6 spokes that radiate from the Central Park were built, with only 2 buildings each. Pereira was retained by the university to maintain a continuity of style among the buildings constructed in the inner ring around the park, the last of which was completed in 1972. These buildings were designed in a style which combined sweeping curves and expressionistic shapes with elements of classic California architecture, such as red-tiled roofs and clay-tiled walkways, and distinctive white railings evoking the deck of an ocean liner. These buildings featured an innovative structural design that freed the interiors from support columns in order to allow future alterations of their floor plans. Henry Samueli School of Engineering Complex. In 2006, buildings in the lower right quadrant of the image have since been demolished. Construction on the campus all but ceased after the administration building, Aldrich Hall, was completed in 1974, and then resumed in the late 1980s, beginning a massive building boom that still continues today. This second building boom continued the futuristic trend, but emphasized a much more colorful, postmodern approach that somewhat contradicted the earthy, organic designs of the early buildings. Architects such as Frank Gehry, Robert Venturi, Eric Owen Moss, James Sterling, and Arthur Erickson were brought in to bring the campus more up to date. The recession in the early 1990s, along with internal politics, led to a change in direction, due to the reduced capital budget, and changing attitudes towards architectural innovation at the university. This in turn led to a contextualist approach beginning in the late 1990s, combining stylistic elements of the first two phases in an attempt to provide an architectural middle ground between the two vastly different styles. Gehry's building was recently removed from campus to make way for a new building, with a design that has been called a big beige box with bands of bricks. In 2009, the Humanities Gateway Building, designed by Curtis W. Fentress, was opened. Its curvilinear design marked a return to the sculptural treatment of concrete begun by Pereira. As of 2005, the campus has more than 200 buildings and encompasses most of the university's 1,525 acres, 617. For most of UC Irvine's research materials and hosts many study areas. Francisco J. Ayala Science Library. Jack Longson Library. Resources for the arts, humanities, education, social sciences, social ecology, and business. In Chinese, Japanese, and Korean, nearly all departments and schools on campus complement the resources of the UC Irvine libraries by maintaining their own reading rooms and scholarly meeting rooms. They contain small reference collections and are the choice for more intimate lectures, graduate seminars, and study sessions. There is also the large Gateway Study Center located across from Longson Library, one of the university's original buildings and under the custody of UC Irvine Libraries, having served formerly as a cafeteria and student center. It is now a dual-use computer lab and study area which is open nearly 24 hours. The UCI Student Center offers a large number of study areas, auditoriums, and two food courts, and therefore is one of the most popular places to study on campus. UC Irvine also has a number of computer labs that serve as study centers. The School of Humanities maintains the Humanities Instructional Resource Center, a drop-in computer lab specializing in language and digital media. Additionally, UCI maintains five other drop-in labs, four instructional computer labs, and a number of reservation-only smart classrooms, some of which are open 24 hours. Other popular study areas include Aldrich Park, the Cross-Cultural Center, the Locus, a study room and computer lab used by the campuswide honors program, and plazas located in every school. Tunnels, an underground network of tunnels runs between many of the major buildings on campus and the Central Plant, with the major trunk passage located beneath Ring Mall. Smaller tunnels branch off from this main passage to reach individual buildings, carrying electrical and air conditioning utilities from the Central Plant. These tunnels have been the subject of much campus lore, the most popular story being that the tunnels were constructed to facilitate the safe evacuation of faculty in the event of a student riot. The main tunnel actually appears above ground in the form of an unusually thick bridge near the engineering tower, in an area where Ring Mall crosses between two hills. Governance, like other University of California campuses, UC Irvine is governed by a chancellor who has significant authority over campus academic and planning affairs. The chancellor, in turn, is nominated by and is responsible to the regents of the University of California and the UC president. 1962 Daniel G. Aldrich, 1984 Jack W. Peltison, 1993 Laurel L. Wilkening, 1998 Ralph J. Cicerone, 2005 Michael V. Drake, 2014 Howard Gilman. After the chancellor, the second most senior official is the executive vice chancellor and provost. He serves as the university's chief academic and operating officer. Every school on campus reports to the executive vice chancellor and provost through a dean, and all other academic and administrative units report to his office through a vice chancellor or chief administrator. A partial list of these units includes campus recreation, intercollegiate athletics, planning and budget, student affairs, UC Irvine libraries, UC Irvine Medical Center, and university advancement. The executive vice chancellor and provost also governs the faculty senate. Academics main article, University of California, Irvine Academics. Academic units, Natural Sciences 2, School of Biological Sciences. Biological Sciences 3, School of Biological Sciences. UC Irvine's Medical Center and Education Building, the School of Social Sciences from Aldrich Park. The Engineering Tower, located in the Henry Samueli School of Engineering, is the tallest building on campus. UC Irvine's academic units are referred to as schools as of the 2013-2014 school year. There are 12 schools, 2 programs, 1 department, and various interdisciplinary programs. The College of Health Sciences was established in 2004, but no longer exists as a separate academic unit. On November 16, 2006, the UC Regents approved the establishment of the School of Law, with an expected opening in fall 2009. The School of Education was established by the Regents of the University of California in 2012. In 2016, the university announced that it had received a large donation from Bill Gross Philanthropic Foundation to turn its nursing science program into the Sue and Bill Gross School of Nursing as of 2016. Formal approval by the Regents and establishment of the nursing school was pending. Supplementary education programs offer accelerated or community education in the form of summer session and UC Irvine Extension. Currently, the academic units consist of Claire Trevor School of the Arts, Francisco J. Ayala School of Biological Sciences, Paul Maridge School of Business, School of Education, Henry Samueli School of Engineering, School of Humanities, Donald Bren School of Information and Computer Sciences, School of Law, School of Medicine Program in Nursing Science, Department of Pharmaceutical Sciences, School of Physical Sciences Program in Public Health, School of Social Ecology, School of Social Sciences, Healthcare, School of Medicine constitute the professional schools of health science. UC Irvine Medical Center is ranked among the nation's top 50 hospitals by U.S. News assistance, and produce innovations, patents, and scholarly works. Some are housed in a school or department office, others are housed in their own facilities. These are a few of the more prolific research organizations at UCI, Beckman Laser Institute, California Institute for Telecommunications and Information Technology, CALIT II Center for Complex Biological Systems, Center for Global Peace and Conflict Studies, Center for Cognitive Neuroscience, Regional Center of Excellence for Biodefense and Emerging Infectious Disease, RCE Center for Unconventional Security Affairs, Chow Family Comprehensive Cancer Center, Institute of Transportation Studies, National Fuel Cell Research Center, Reeve Irvine Research Center, Center for the Study of Democracy, Center for Health Policy Research, W.M. Keck Center for Accelerator Mass Spectrometry, SUE and Bill Gross Stem Cell Research Center, Institute for Genomics and Bioinformatics, IGB Center for Machine Learning and Data Mining, CML University of California Transportation Center, UCTC Rankings and Distinctions, University Rankings, National ARWU 33, Forbes 162, U.S. News 156 times 98, U.S. News Theory 3, Criminology 5, Law, Clinical Training 11, Thai, Organic Chemistry 12, English 22, Chemistry 24, Sociology 25, Computer Science 29, Physics 29, Psychology 30, Law 30, Education 31, Biological Sciences 34, Earth Sciences 34, History 36, Engineering 37, Thai, Business Part-Time MBA 37, Thai, Political Science 40, Mathematics 41, Medicine Research 45, Thai, and Economics 46 in 2016. Forbes ranked UCI 10th on its Best Value Colleges list based on its tuition costs, school quality, graduation success rates, and post-grad earnings in 2014. Washington Monthly ranked UCI 7th out of the top 100 affordable elite colleges and universities in 2015. Kiplinger ranked UCI 30th out of the top 100 best value public colleges and universities in the nation, and 4th in California in 2015. Sierra Magazine ranked UCI first in its Coolest Schools in America list for campus sustainability and climate change efforts. According to the Daily Beast, UCI ranked 16th among the 100 happiest colleges in 2010. In 2013, CBS News MoneyWatch listed UCI as the 11th happiest public university, based on the greatest percentage of freshmen who remain for their sophomore year. Learn society's affiliations. This section contains embedded lists that may be better presented. Using pros, you can help by converting the list or lists to pros. If appropriate editing help is available. May 2016, learn how and when to remove this template message. UCI faculty are affiliated with the following learned societies: American Academy of Arts and Sciences 39 members, American Association for the Advancement of Science 115 members, American Philosophical Society 7 members, American Physical Society 30 members, Howard Hughes Medical Institute 1 members, American Psychological Association 20 members, Institute of Medicine 5 members, National Academy of Engineering 8 members, National Academy of Sciences 22 members, National Academy of Education 3 members. Admissions First-Time Freshman Profile 2016-2015 2014-2013-2012-2011 Applicants 77,810 71,768 66,505 60,690 56,508 49,287 Admitted 31,631 27,764 24,890 24,931 23,956 23,391 392,389,387 Average SAT 1782 1754 1744 1731 1696 1749 UC Irvine is categorized by U.S. News. Followed by Orange County, the Bay Area counties, San Bernardino County, Riverside County, and San Diego County. The choice to offer admission is based on the University of California's Comprehensive Review Program. It considers a candidate's personal situation, community involvement, extracurricular activities, and academic potential in addition to the traditional high school academic record, personal statement, and entrance examination scores. While residency is not a factor in admission, it is a factor in tuition expenses, with out-of-state state residents spending more annually than California residents. State law prohibits UC Irvine from practicing affirmative action in its admissions process. The most popular major for freshmen in 2012 was a major in biological sciences, 206%, followed by engineering, 166%, undecided, undeclared, 165%, social sciences, 134%, physical sciences, 80%, humanities, 52%, business, 44%, information and computer sciences, 38%, social ecology, 31%, arts, 28%, pharmaceutical sciences, 28%, health sciences, 15%, other, 10%, and nursing, 04%. Student life. Main article: student activities and traditions at UC Irvine. Demographics of fall 2015. Undergraduates ethnicity: percent African American, 28% Asian American, Pacific Islander, 401% Hispanic American, 244% Native American, 03% White American, 147% International, 157% Unknown. Declined to state. 19% Fraternities and sororities. The first fraternities and sororities at UCI began in 1973 with three sororities: Delta Gamma, Pi Beta Phi, and Gamma Phi Beta, and three fraternities: Beta Theta Pi, Sigma Chi, and Phi Delta Theta. Major events and programs in the Greek community include Songfest, All Greek Conference, Greek Week, Bang Being a New Greek, and Risk Management Programs. Topics vary. Clubs and organizations. With over 650 student clubs and organizations on campus, students can readily find friends who share their interests, whether academic, multicultural, political, religious, service, social, or athletic. Campus activities throughout the year include cultural nights, arts performances, and live music at Anteater Plaza. Special events such as Summerlands, Weisgoose, Schocktoberfest, and Earth Day are held yearly. ASUCI, the university's undergraduate student government, traditionally organizes a world record attempt by the university at the beginning of each academic year. UCI has won Guinness World Records for the largest game of Capture the Flag 6 times, with the most recent one in September 2015. In addition, the university has broken the record for the largest game of dodgeball 3 years straight. They have also won records for largest water pistol fight and largest pillow fight. Residential accommodations. Main article: student housing at UC Irvine. Residence halls at the Middle Earth Undergraduate Housing Complex for freshmen are named after